Welcome back.
Hello.
Tarot Foodies. Luna de Plata here. With another video for the Intuitive Reading and Food Original Series. Can't decide what to eat? Let the universe decide for you. With the Food Fortunes by Josh Lafayette. And today I'm doing the One Course Wonder Spread again. Let's see what's for dinner today. If you haven't subscribed yet to my channel, do so. Hit like and the notification bell and stay tuned. I also been using different kinds of Rider Waite versions, linking both of Food Fortunes and Rider Waite meanings for more insight. I pulled the Islander, trump number 16, and the Hermit reversed. Let's dive into these cards. Beginning with the Islander, I see a can of meat depicted as this huge island among the others, or a tower. I see when pigs fly, that expression he's flying to space with that peculiar fool's pose. I find it hilarious. I also see an active volcano, an aircraft carrier, and I assume this is somewhere in the Pacific, so I think must have like a little history on that. Lunch and meat was served to the GIs during World War II and in the Pacific. Then the locals, especially Hawaii, adopted it in their cuisine. So used to call it spiced ham, canned pork product, or lunch meat. Main ingredients: pork, shoulder, ham, and salt water, and other preservatives. Last but not least, quick question. Is the number 666 truthfully hidden in the UPC barcode? Let's think about that one. The Hermit reverse. Let's check this card out. Is Trump number 9 from the Red 08? Keywords: loneliness, isolation, fear of being alone, refusal to look within yourself. If you've been feeling like for so long isolated, not necessary from one location to another, relocating or staying away from people, but also socially, like you're around people but in disguise, you want to do things on your own with less interaction with others. Well, time has come to reach out for support and start making some connections. I wanted to point out number 9 is the number for isolation, but it is time to leave this phase. We don't want to be stuck here forever. We need to reach number 10, the next level, either to complete a cycle we are in, or it's time to a big change, you know, to start a new one, a new cycle in life. Now let's see if we can make a connection with both cards, the Islander and the Hermit reverse. Well, food wise, canned meat always been a commodity food, ready to eat. Perfect if you are in the hermit mode and you don't want to go out or can't go out because of weather conditions or other reasons. Well, my advice here is reach out for the can of meat and give it a chance to be the game changer and to save the day. Also, you know, connect with the card of meat, you know, try different ways how to cook this can of meat.
Thank you.